My motivation now is to realise my dream.